Okay, what are we playing, Chunder?
We, sir, are playing Saints Row 5 because mine bugged out and I'm so sad faced about it.
You're fat.
So fat. So fat.
Where you at?
I'm doing circles. Let me go. Back jumps. Yeah.
Accept my connection.
Mission restart! Waiting for other player. ...
Not a loading screen. There's things loading.
Oh, why did it fail?
What?
Now we're gonna retry from mission start. You ready? Ready?
Yes.
Are you purgative?
Yes.
Are you purgative?
Oh shit, stuff's going
God,
on.
God, look at her butt. Give me it.
No.
What are we walking into?
I wanna show her my silencer.
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. You're here.
And Kenzie's hot too.
Is that Matt Miller?
Kenzie, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker.
I call front.
Nope.
Yep.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all.
Hey, why are you in front of me? This is not
I'm
cool.
I'm better than you.
Nope.
Better than you.
No, you're not.
Definitely am. I love how the caption just says Arabic. Quietly. Take him out quietly, dude.
I remember the button. Here it is.
Oh!
Stab,
oh!
Stab,
oh!
Slice.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up
Open
with
the door!
Seriously?
I can't. She opens the door.
I have unlimited ammo.
We're in.
So
Get
do I.
Back.
Let me go. Strafing. This is Counter-Strike.
No.
Counter-Strike. That's what you get.
Attention, please!
Quiet, listen.
Saints, glad you can make it!
Got it. Don't take it personal.
Why would
I? I should have killed you in Steelport!
Don't take it personal.
You ruined Steelport! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
I understand America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington and start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Matt, Kenzie, what's going on?
I'm like killing people with my knife.
Oh, wait a minute, we're still in here.
I'm not dropping the bomb.
Oops.
Oh, I got blown up.
That might have been my fault.
Don't swear. I blame you.
I got this. Come here, bitch.
Oh.
Oh, what a badass.
This way, people.
Come here, bitch.
Hey, no fucks given there.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
What the fuck is going on this TV?
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On.
Let's go through that door.
You handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself.
She's do this.
Handle myself.
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security.
Is there another one up top? Yep.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives.
Oh,
is she crawling up there?
I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives.
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Woo. Chunder, why are you so good at this game?
I don't know. It's just, I'm the bomb.
This sign says...
Hey, here. No, I got some files for you.
Dude, I'm good.
You
the
sure?
sign says approved terrorists only.
There's a nudie over here.
No, dude.
I put a bullet in her cooch.
I'm in position. I can't move.
Wow!
What up, bitches?
Shit! He's coming out the back.
Let's deal with this first.
In line. Let's go.
Eat the bullets. Wait, why is this guy still alive?
Kill him. Make him dead. Oh!
Oh, here we god. Oh, that was a lot of blood for a punch.
You're right. He just had blood come out of his head.
Okay. Let's go. We're chasing Cyrus.
There he is. Quick.
Miley?
Cyrus Bobiris.
We're chasing Miley?
I would fuck that butt.
No.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Oh, he kicked me in the face. What a fuck.
It's alright. We got this. Oh. I'm not clicking anything.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh shit. What?
I have a feeling I have. Oh, I got stabbed.
Oh,
I gotta hit buttons. Why am I hitting buttons? I made it there before you did. I'm better than you.
Yeah. Good morning, America.
Best to just give up now. I think he's dead.
Disintegrated.
Oh, of course.
He launched the nuke. The missile is targeting Washington.
Hey, I think we jump on a missile.
Hey, maybe. It's almost like maybe we've played this before.
No.
I got to the missile before you did. I win.
I don't understand what he's grabbing to.
The missile, dude. Are you watching me do this right now?
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you...
I think it's me.
It's definitely not you. Get your hands off the keyboard. But there's no one I'd rather follow into that.
Definitely. Oh, we're both doing it.
Oh.
Okay. We both get to do it individually.
I love you, baby.
You like to be the face of the saints.
Some good radical music.
Oh man, I'm gonna miss you.
Here we go.
Calm down, nigga. You're gonna be alright.
Oh shit!
Had I
you would be
so two of them in a row, dude.
Sacrifice yourself to save the world. I suppose
I'm in. Press it.
I pressed it, dude. Okay, click.
Oh yes.
Nice.
Cause I rip cores out for a living.
That's what I do.
The war is disabled, but
here we go. I want to dive back down the ground.
You're right over the...
Thumbs up, dude.
Because that's what real men do.
Totally. Radical.
Radical man.
Bonerlicious. You just fucking land right in the chair.
Right in the Oval Office.
Damn, it's good to be king.
What a badass.
Check out this, like, nigga gangster rap.
Mine is not playing that.
Mine's playing some, like, fucking dubsteppy.
I have a finger in my nose.
Gangster rappy shit.
Look at that guy. Look at him.
Oh, I have to wait for you to finish making your character. I'm not going to make people sit through this.
His name is never glorious.
Huh?
This is a prop. It's not a problem.
You can only hear mine.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen. Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
Can't hear this naysayer assassinated.
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Yay. The president's a badass.
Come on, Keith, have some good news.
Oh my god, what did you do to your voice? I never want to hear your character talk again.
Jeez, who schedules a press conference for this early in the morning?
Look at you. You could kind of smack.
Clout right now for one major bill.
Should we
not
cure
both.
Cancer
what
or
do you want me
feed
to push
hungry?
Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cure cancer.
Well, cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
Cancer had a good run.
I hope Kenzie's keeping the sharks at bay.
Is this Kenzie? Can now, I fuck listen, her?
If you no. think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
We can take the low road and punch a dickhead, or we can take the high road and punch a dick in the head.
Punch a dickhead.
So the low road.
Yeah.
Allow me to retort.
Oh!
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis?
He's gonna show his balls.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Totally or no way?
This one's up to you, pig dog.
No way.
Yeah, I'll catch you later, Josh.
Wow, I'm a douchebag.
I'm your number one fan!
Oleg just stomped that fool. Your fucking voice annoys me. Well, smack, Oleg. That's Kinsey.
The president's words were taken out of context. Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it at the chamber.
I love it.
I hear mine.
Oh, God, you should...
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey's...
God, her boobs.
Who helped us save the world said...
A motorboat.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Look at this badass motherfucker.
Hello, humans. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Oh, he's got a raper.
Yep. Done. He already did.
He's got a big cock, I bet.
Nope, it's tiny. Stop talking. Oh my god.
Get off me!
Need to get some guns.
I told them we should have a gun every 5 steps. Every 5 steps, I said.
Wait, there you
where'd
are.
Where'd you get a gun?
Thank God you're
I don't know, I have one.
Okay, where's Matt?
What
upstairs,
the fuck?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What
why
is
don't I
happening?
Get a gun?
All that war
I'm so it. Much cooler than you.
I don't need a gun.
Oh, yeah.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Yeah, there we go.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith?
Damn it!
You would walk into my crosshair, dickbag.
I've trained for this.
I'm better than you.
Nope.
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Stop talking.
No.
Spin. We gotta move. Save yourself. Fuck that. Save me.
Millions of people are disappearing around the world.
Die, alien motherfucker!
I'd be invited to go play Go.
No.
So many of them. God, I'd love to do this in real life. Look at this. Just walk down a thing and unload.
Matt and I are at the
south. I'm not.
You have to see this.
No, I am. I tried killing them. It didn't work.
Better you than me.
We're so good at this game. I hope we both get to get on cannons.
Shit, how many of you are there? Burn to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Look at us go. Are you ready?
I don't think I get to be on it.
Squeaker McSqueak!
Oh, I do. I get to be on the other side.
This is how you rape.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Rape. Oh, rape. Up top.
I see him, bro.
Do you? Oh, shit.
There's a lot of them. There's a lot more than when you do single.
Yeah.
Die. Why do humans enjoy leaping so much?
Oh,
get off my lawn, you dumb bitch!
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Hello, the fireplace, you old fuck!
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Punch him!
What you got? Bam, bitch!
Now, not so fast.
Punch him. Get up.
I'm getting up. Get up. Oh, making you bleed.
Oh, the two finger time.
What? Oh, the headbutt. I bet you that hurts with those spikes.
Did you really think you could stop me?
I love the way your character says shit.
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Oh, shit. Spam. Oh. Ouch.
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
God.
I love it. It's just like, fucking ass gets slammed into the wall. Hole.
My voice is so perfect for it, too.
No, definitely not.
You're going to be listening to it for the rest of the game.
Nope, I'm gonna make sure to get to every objective before you.
Oh, it's time.
I think everybody's seen us do this before. It's like some deja vu or something. Oh, I love walking like this.
Yeah. I can walk like this in real life.
Breakfast so smells good.
Oh, yeah.
Morning, dear.
God.
I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail.
God, what a stab.
I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize.
Oh, look at him go. Just sent him away.
Simultaneous, bro. Good job. We're so good at this.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the
paper. Let's go. Look at us. We're gangsters right now.
Nobody's weirded out by your voice at all. They're just like, whatever.
I did a little
neighbor. I should talk like that the whole
time. I wonder what's going on in the world today.
Look at how fucking, like, strained he is trying to get the paper.
Yeah.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
I'm driving.
You drove last time.
Usually drive.
Fine, I'll get in the back.
Go ahead.
You better, bitch.
Oh.
Oh, you fuck. I'm walking. Fuck it.
Yeah, okay.
All right,
leave
fine.
No,
it's forcing
you.
Me. I have no choice.
Yeah, no, it forced me.
They sure
like
are anxious
hell.
To meet you.
They?
You
do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are...
It won't let me turn. That's so gay.
You? Don't you worry now. We're almost
God.
There.
This is scripted.
Oh. So I just pressed W. I never knew that.
Pretty much.
God, look at that one arm balling, driving right there.
They see me rolling
in my red car.
No, let's not.
Yes.
We're not.
Let's,
we're white. We
whoa.
Don't do that.
We got time.
Was that floating to you?
No.
Open pie.
Confound it, my toe.
Can I get a picture?
I'm gonna let you take a picture with the dude.
Aw, thank you kindly.
Photo op with the president.
Look at that finger. Let's get in here.
By my stars and stripes, it's the president!
Oh my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the fuck?
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
That face.
That's a worried face.
I'm actually growing to like your character's voice. Drive.
I'm driving.
Drive. Drive.
Well, let me.
Oh my God, go.
Hello.
Where are we going?
Hello.
Away from here.
Kenzie, where are you?
Finally.
That you
should have to explain, but you have to break
hit him.
Excuse me.
Free from
hit him.
The place you're in isn't real.
Kill him.
Whatever it's having you do, you need
kill everybody.
I'm
yes.
Driving a car.
Okay. Get there and give me a sec.
Believe me, no one cares.
Back up. Come on. Kill her. Hit her. Okay.
She's
go.
Okay.
Drive.
We're going.
Faster.
Aw.
That looks like Mario.
I was just thinking that, actually.
Da-da, da-da, da-da.
What?
Ah!
Don't worry. Not
where
like
are you going?
Insurance here.
You're gonna kill people, man. You shouldn't be doing this. She killed people. What an evil, evil person.
Bitch.
Grandma!
Grandma!
That, whoa. That poor woman. That poor guy's car. This poor guy in the white suit. Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh, we didn't simultaneously fall this time.
Is someone getting hit with a bat behind us?
Oh, here we go. We got our guns.
There's a guy with a bat behind us.
The simulation is all easy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Unleash hell. My favorite word.
Is anyone counting these kills?
The simulation is resisting, but just keep going.
Where are they?
Over here. Did you actually get in a car?
You need to do more. Bigger. Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Oh, yeah. My favorite words in the world.
Find the cat fountain.
It looks like a Mew. Mewtwo.
It's ganky. It doesn't look like a Mewtwo at all.
It looks like a Mewtwo.
Mayhem!
I like making things blow up. Oh, including myself.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Oh, I see a pink car. Oh, kaboom. Are you ready for this?
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh, that's creepy. Where is he?
Couldn't at the park.
Well enough alone, could you?
Where's it going?
Push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
He doesn't know what's hitting him.
This nigga with his drink.
Pressed. Where the hell are... fuck me. I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
Your character was probably like, fuck
are you trying to kill me or...
pretty much.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the...
I love the humor in this game.
Build what I want.
This game made me laugh more than almost every other game I've played.
Your bravado means nothing.
Gross.
I agree.
As I've been like choking down my own phlegm this whole time.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm pissed during this cutscene.
Oh no! I'm not.
Fighting back is pointless, my friends.
Boom, boom. Oh, you lost your gun. Run, baby, run.
Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day.
Oh my god, it's
today,
not over yet.
You get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty.
Why is it not over yet?
Because he's going over the work release program.
You will have one purpose. Torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Waiting for Fat Man.
He's such a creepy motherfucker.
I got this god awful 50s music. Oh, you heard it too.
A dreamin', a dreamin'.
Stop.
Oh, I'm dreaming about you, and you're dreaming about me.
You know what's funny? You're probably echoing
in, President,
through my mic.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. And how the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just pushed
my voice
through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
and you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy.
Kinsey, oh!
How about getting me out?
Really? Until I backtrace your signal to your physical body.
Dick.
Until then.
Oh, it's purple interior.
I want to go buy a gun.
Friendly fire it is.
Where you going?
Store again.
You killed the old man.
In your hub.
I just kicked him in the
it's
face.
It's like a digital.
Hang on, I gotta get in my hub. Map. Set G. Set. Okay, here we go.
Hold on. Oh, I missed it. Wait, where are we supposed to be on?
To the friendly fire, dude.
Okay,
open
hold on.
Open your map.
I'm coming. I'm just gonna follow your purple.
Whee!
What's the brakes button again?
Space.
Oh, right. Oh, I just fucking.
Uh-oh. Text message. Uh-oh. People are dying. Here we go. I'm coming.
What the hell is that big dome?
Not sure.
Dude, this is a peaceful drive.
Zinyak put his people all over the city here.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
Oh, you gotta be enjoying this.
Nope.
Just a little.
This turn. Oh, shit.
Where are you at? Oh, you're underneath me.
You got up on the overpass?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm an idiot?
Yes.
Whee! I didn't even. I was just following your. Oh! Never mind. My car just exploded. I'm stealing a new car. Okay, here we go. New car. It sounds better at least. Oh, I found a dead body. You definitely have been this way.
Who, me? Probably, if you found a dead body. Ooh, nice car. No, come back, car! Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. Damn it to hell. Now I'm running. I'm about to steal a Hummer. Oh! Oh, I guess it's a Hummer. Is that you? Ah! Is that you? Are you? You're in that green ass car?
No.
It still shows you behind me, dude.
I'm not in the green ass car.
Lies. You're the only motherfucker driving like a maniac other than me.
I forget where I'm supposed to go.
Did you set it in your GPS, you whore?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you drove past it. I drove past it too.
I'm coming! Well, that's a nice truck. Oh, that's a tree. That's not what I'm looking for.
Dude, set it in your GPS.
No!
Where's the door? I can't get in.
Don't worry, I only parked on her dead body. Oh yeah, we're supposed to be going in here, right?
Why are you on top of... What are you... Oh, what are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Go inside this friendly fire. Can you get
this
in?
This one? No.
This is where we're supposed to be.
Tab to access hub menu.
Yeah.
I might actually have to set the GPS first. There we go. That's probably why.
Are we sure there buying we guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
My fault!
Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too
different? Do you know how to shop for me?
I am.
Which gun do I want to upgrade first?
All
unlimited
of them.
Ammo. I think I'm just gonna save up for the dubstep gun.
You buying?
No. Are you?
No. Because I don't need to, because I have all my guns. I'm still seeing you. Look, you're still on top of the car.
Not for long.
I still see you as on top of the car.
I see you on top of my car.
Yeah, I see you on top of your car, too.
Get in my green car.
I can't. I literally can't get in your car. I can't get in it.
Well, where do we need to go next?
I don't know. You just drive up. Oh, apparently I have to shop too.
Yeah.
I shouldn't need to. Apparently I do.
Yeah, you do. This smart car, man. Look at that. I want the smart car. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to push that body in there. He's put... What? You did not just do that. You gonna really fight me? What? Oh, you kidding me. What is wrong with you, boy? What you got? What is wrong with you? Huh? What? I'm tired of your shit. Always the worst timing. You fucked your shit.
I'm still... Don't be a dick. Wait for other player. What does that mean? Wait for other player.
Okay.
What am I waiting on you for?
I don't know. What are we supposed to be doing? I'm supposed to go shopping. I guess I'm supposed to buy something.
Yeah, a gun.
Oh, I never bought a gun.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah. What gun to buy?
Anything.
SMG.
Buy them all.
Okay. And I'm gonna buy acid ammo.
Did that guy skip combat training?
Okay, I bought a gun. This is bullshit. Too late for your ass. Okay. Still says I need to go shopping now.
Did you purchase an upgrade?
Killing me here.
Did you follow the giant instructions that popped up on your screen?
No. Sheesh. Okay. Now I can exit the store.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Oh, that's nice. Haven't they heard of the second? Tell them to keep up.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Hey, look it. Woo! So I think you need a ride.
Just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not
what
yet.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
There, I just, like, happens. Did the whole mission
that is,
for
if
you.
The president's
thanks!
A few more aliens.
Why, thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect
where
day.
Are we gonna... Okay.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just looking at subtle.
True.
Woo! I don't like riding in this car right now. This is scary.
Whee!
I'm gonna bail out as soon as you go to hit something, I swear to God.
I do have a brake pedal, but why use it?
He says, you do have a brake pedal, but why use it?
Exactly.
Hey guys, you looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Fine.
Look for a hard fight.
Oh, die.
Okay, time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Isn't there a nice hotel or something I can use instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, no, nothing. Nothing at all.
Okay. Where are we going? Oh, come on. It's a brand new car.
Was a brand new car.
You know what? Thank you. Turn to earlier.
It's good.
Oh my god, people are blowing my steam up.
For what?
To go play Go.
Don't play that shit game.
No, it's so good though.
No. It's not as good as Saints Row with me.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I wish I could drive though.
All your stuff's gone.
What? Damn.
Ouch.
Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
there's no more safe houses for us in the city.
Right.
So what do you do about that?
Not sure yet.
Though
any help you can give with gathering information on the systems in the simulation would be useful.
What are you doing?
Any tasks I have to
turn around.
Of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
And the sooner the better.
Wait. Please hit me. Oh, you were going to, too, you fuck.
Dubstep. Hold on. I was asking Beck if she's seen any hot chicks.
Just herself.
Yeah. Why are you in the car with me?
Oh, you got yourself a police car. This car go fast. Hit the nitro.
Excuse me, ladies. I forget what the nitro button is.
Shift.
Don't worry, it isn't real.
I think I just popped my tire.
Shift.
I am pressing shift.
Get out of the car.
You gotta buy the...
Get out of the car.
No.
Get out of the car. I will get this car nitro.
I'm too busy hitting
people.
Wow,
you have lost the tire.
Did I?
Yeah, can't you hear it?
Am I blowing sparks? No, I'm not.
You were.
Well, I'm not now.
Outside the window.
Where are we supposed to be going, by the way?
I don't know.
Do you know?
I shot a hooker.
Fucking hookers.
We should probably open up our map. Or go to quests.
Okay.
And then hit learn the rules.
Ah!
Shoot on my drive. Bits of code left behind by the simulation for some
what?
Reason.
Your driving was fucked to begin with.
A small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to it.
I voted skip.
Okay, so did I, even though it just literally ended.
Well, I'll lick your ball sack.
Why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly?
No.
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are.
That was glorious.
That hurts.
I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
I want some.
Oh fuck! Nitro!
Proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Dude, where's the cluster?
Huh?
Do you see the cluster? I don't see it.
I'm not in the car with you.
Why aren't you in the car?
I think
with
I got
me?
One, Kenzie.
Because steel board.
Safe.
Oh, dude, get in my car.
Just keep getting them.
Are you really in a fucking? Oh my god.
Oh, I love this song. Come on.
Oh, you gotta get in.
No.
Get in.
Oh, come on! I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn. Come on. And you know.
You want me? Oh fuck!
Come on. No. Kenzie, that's an order from your president.
No!
This is really hard.
All right, I'm
in. Yeah. Get in with the music.
I have music too, faggot.
I think it's dead now.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, he stole the covers, and then the music ended. Oh, she's dead. Okay.
She might be okay. She stood back up.
Oh, did she? That's a pretty ridiculous
man,
hit.
You know, if you let me drive this thing, it'll have nitro.
No.
Come on.
I gotta drive this thing like
come on.
It's a race car.
Come on. Dude, you did so good.
Hold on, we gotta get up to speed.
We need to get this. I'm getting the cluster, fuck you.
Just because I dislike you.
Oh, motherfucker. The people in this game are assholes.
I agree. They look like you.
Wow, that was rude. You getting back
start
inside
running,
the garbage truck?
Why is he not dead yet? Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Here you go, dude.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Are you in it? Oh, God. This is going to be great.
You ready?
Is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
I actually kind of understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind
ready?
A complete subroutine to loop
ready?
Into your code base.
Nope. Never mind. You're talking gibberish.
Nitro!
Oh, my God. gosh, we're doing nitrous in it.
Oh wow, this thing doesn't turn for shit.
No more dump truck.
Why? This thing's legit.
Because Mack truck.
Because tanning is dead guy on a motorcycle.
Where you going, bitch?
Oh, see, I'm good at turning this thing.
I wanted the Mack truck. I'm so sad now.
There's a data cluster here somewhere. I found it.
You got it?
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Am I picking you up?
Yes.
So, if these data thingies...
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Let's go!
To give his people a what are we driving? What is this piece of shit?
A Mockingbird.
If Zinyak wants to change the world for his people, he can just...
Drive.
He wrote the simulation.
Yeah, but what about keeping us from...
You're going the wrong way.
Oh.
I left that there, by the way.
Good placement, man.
I don't think I hit a single person. There, I hit a few people that time.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, this thing turns on a dime.
Yeah, buddy.
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, I've always thought it had character.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here.
Oh.
Check your health.
That's one of the... Is it up top?
What?
We're supposed to... Oh, access powers menu.
I already got it. Hit me. You didn't hit me.
Oh, you want me to hit you?
Yeah, hit me.
Hold on.
Hit me. Oh my
okay.
God.
I don't need to ask. Hold on. Let me get some speed here.
Yeah, okay.
Here we go.
All right. Hit me. Yes! All right. So anyway, accessing that powers menu.
Oh, yeah, powers menu. That's what we're doing. Super jump. And super sprint. What do we want? Super sprint.
Buy them both.
No.
Yeah, because you can.
No.
What are you doing?
Quit
pausing the game. Stop. I will disconnect.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Gross.
I agree. It's like clicking vagina.
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
Whee!
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I hate you.
Climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump off them repeatedly.
Same difference.
This time I blew the buildings apart.
You dick. I'm having all the superpowers already. Asshole.
You did it!
Look how those fumble!
Whee!
But I want something more challenging.
Good. Because I found a reset routine already in the city.
Perfect.
Okay, where are you going? For the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Just try it. I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way.
Firewall.
Stots.
Oh, shit.
Stop pausing the game!
3, 2, 1.
Go!
What's all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints,
oops.
Doesn't like it, aww, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough. Mm-hmm.
I have 7 shifts.
This is so gay. Why are you cheating? You're so gay.
Because I'm better than you. I'm faster than you. I'm better than you.
You're gay.
You. Just trying to go for gold, bro.
Oh, sweet. I look so good right now. I didn't do anything.
Can't beat my speed.
Yeah. Yeah. Level 3.
I'm level 50, bro.
Yeah, that's because you're fat.
You jelly. Thought so.
So next go match, I'm gonna go join them.
Ew.
So be prepared for the vagina licking. What are we supposed to be doing?
That.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub.
You know, we never went to the grocery store. Even more
sin. I know this. So, good luck with that. We're gonna die.
What exactly is
basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only
We're both
one?
Fat.
Of course not.
Yeah!
I love how he gave us, like, that super lazy question. Is this the only one? Like, I don't want to have to do more than one.
Yeah. Wouldn't you?
Oh, I guess when you get clusters, I get clusters too.
Oh, for real? Go do storyline. Huh, I'm gonna do clusters.
Really, dude?
Guess I just pull these out. Ah!
I get my powers maxed, man. Like game over, a joke. Like boom, boom. Are you actually still getting them?
No, I'm not now. I must be too far away.
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Wee. Wee. I'm so skilled at getting these. It's a joke. Oh, I screwed up and missed the building.
You mean you're skilled at walking over things that don't move?
Yes. Very much so. Almost there.
It's okay, dude. I took down both generators already.
I didn't.
Like hell, I didn't.
La 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 la. Boom!
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain can't be good.
Uh-oh.
No, but it isn't reading like a normal Zen. I think.
Whoa, fucker!
I think you can integrate your code with it.
And.
Ouch.
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me.
I never bought a pistol.
There goes nothing.
How are you, bro?
Here we go.
You got this. Mash that button!
Woo! Now that's a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo.
Bravo. Oh, what?
My wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Forget about him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
Bitch.
So what did I get? Huh? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws? Please let it be bone claws.
Whoa. People and objects with an ice blast.
Can I shoot you? Oh no, it's not glitched again, is it? Oh, okay. I'm out of ammo. My shotgun's empty.
Double frozen, bitch.
Oh, water. Blasters
can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Oh.
What the fuck?
The hell just happened?
Hell of an entrance there, guy.
Oh, that's bloody.
You should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Signac added the shield to the warden code. Guess he pissed him off.
What else is new? So how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See?
So we just glitch it?
Though the real thing might be a bit.
Nah, we're going too fast.
Okay.
Wow, it's taking you a long time to load. No, I mean, I'm done. I'm waiting on you. I've been done.
Game broken.
That's gay. Click on things.
I knew coming started it would be a curse.
Yay.
It's broken.
This series is over!
I'm broken.
We're done!